Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Perfect! Easy, man. Woohoo! Yes! Haha!
All right, feller, you shot a bottle. Don't go filling yourself up on it.
Don't take it too hard.
Keep this between us.
Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
What are you doing here? Get out of here now, or I'll make you leave.
I like you much better, Dad.
Thank you.
All right, girl.
Yeah. There, girl. Okay, girl. So, what happened to you and Valentine?
I don't remember too much. You?
I woke up in the middle of nowhere. Messy. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay, Arthur.
Yes, it is.
You miserable scotch sack of shit.
Nice tongue you got there, lady.
In town. Made us some money.
You always do.
Yes, I'm good at that.
I messed up in Blackwater. An escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. Then we will find an escape. We are gonna be okay.
You okay?
I agree.
Hello!
Get some big money and get lost.
Arthur?
Like you say, this is a big country. We can always get lost.
Yes, and we can always make more money.
We'll be okay.
I went to all city for her and all...
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran. Anyone wants to play dominoes?
Why not?
Hey, where are you, Steve? Working.
So where did you learn to play?
Saloons. Dives growing up. I was playing piano every night in a cat house.
Really?
It weren't no life for a child, but I learned a few things. Oh.
All right, Dan.
I seem to remember that I won the last game we played in Blackwater.
Sure. Ain't this fun?
Well, domino. Looking good.
Well, not much for me.
I remember you used to play dominoes with Mary.
Yeah, sometimes.
I always liked her.
Me too, but you know how life is. You know it ain't easy.
Oh, I do. Pass.
Nothing pass. There we go.
Sorry, not much.
Okay. No, not me.
Pass me for now. Not bad. If it means that much to you.
That feller who was hassling you, Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure.
Them horses look mighty hungry.
Missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
We'll all be watching you. Found some cash in that O'Driscoll cabin, but not much else. A shotgun.
And no coal?
Not for now, no. You recovered, Dan?
Yes, sir. Thank you. It won't happen again.
And all you're gonna get.
Yes, it will.
Well, whatever else is in store for us, Arthur, I'll tell you one thing.
What's that?
It's a rare old pleasure not to be freezing our balls off up in those mountains.
You're not wrong there.
Be well.
And you, Hosea.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. And I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill...
M.
It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad.
So, Arthur.
It's nasty out there on your own.
When I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
You're safe here.
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
You can stay with us as long as you want.
Thank you.
It's the least we can do.
Good for you.
Howdy.
Come on, girl.
Hello.
Hey, Bill.
Did you find much in the O'Driscoll's cabin?
We did all right out of it. Just no comb. Easy there.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Yeah.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! Już nie mam siły! Ah! Ah, no, 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 no! Please, no! No, I have money, but I have this. It's good. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Better be something somewhere.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet. The longer I look, the madder I get.
No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes. Don't even speak English. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Okay, that should about cover things. Yeah.
Look out, Marston.
How's the invalid?
I'm okay.
Well, good. Here, eat some of this. Yeah. Yep.
Hey, Arthur.
Bill.
This time, wonder if old Dutch hasn't bit off more than he can chew. Good old Dutch.
How are you doing?
Hi, Karen.
Tilly.
How are you?
Can't complain.
I guess it's all right for some.
Hey, kid.
Kirsten.
Bill. How's it going?
I don't have any friends to play with.
Yep, I'm with you there.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
It's actually pretty good. 100 years ago, we'd have been indentured men. My people, peasants, starving in a field someplace. My mamas were in Lincolnshire. My daddies were outside of Rotterdam. At least that's what they told me. The modern world is ugly. But the old world was worse. Our job is to make a better world for ourselves. Not go backward, but go forward. With hope and dreams. Seriously. And that hope begins now by being hopeful and happy. So cheer up, all of you, cheer up.
She said, wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters is done. I throwed her on the floor and I knocked off some. Wish to God I'd have passed her by.
the guy out of pasture, my taters got burnt. So did I.
Can't go wrong with that one. Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one, but I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town, and I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.